But the last time I checked, we don't have a whole lot of songs that feature the cowbell.
I gotta have more cowbell, baby.
But I'd be doing myself a disservice and every member of this band if I didn't perform the hell out of this.
The cock and a walk, baby.
There you go, guys. Ready? We are the Royston Club. We're buzzing to be here, playing at Oporto in Leeds today. So thank you so much for all those guys for putting it on. We've got a little set for you, so we hope you enjoy.
All the days are dragging on. What a drag it is to be this young. And I'm stumbling and I'm falling for you. All the voices in my head don't talk to me, they think I'm dead. Well, I'm tripping up and I'm falling for you. And I can't think of what to say.
I was young. This next one we've got is called Mr. Narcissistic.
Mr.
That was Mr. Narcissistic. This next one we got for you is one we haven't actually released yet. It's called Backburner. We hope you're going to like it.
We're on the back burner, but I won't stop till you take it away. We took a wrong turn there, and now I'm looking for a place to stay.
So that was Backburner, and this next one we've got for you is another new one that you might not have heard yet called Cold Sweats.
Call me your bounty.
before this turns into a situation. Sit me down, make all your false accusations. While I'm circling this drain, I search for something clever to say. Nothing comes, I stumble through, it's just another day. I'm sick and tired of wasting all these Sundays. It's always Sunday. I'm lying here wasting away. Cold sweats on my sheets. I'm building up so nothing won't catch me on my knees. My conscience paints the violent scene. I'm waking up, you're calling. My head's a witch's cauldron. Cold sweats on my sheets. Same place, same time next week. Thank you very much. That was Cold Sweats, and this next one for you is one we just released. It's called Coasting. We hope you're gonna like it. I spent 2 years trapped and broken down and out. I was left out in the cold while you stayed out of touch. I remember going days without doing my hair, knowing that nobody else around me would care. Another one we've got now. It's another one you haven't heard yet. Sorry, I know there's quite a lot of them at the moment, but they all should be coming soon. And this one's called Infatuated.
I saw you the other day for the first time in what's felt like years. You looked the same more or less, but with a different colour hair tucked behind your ears. You asked me how I was doing. I thought about it, then lied. Only because I knew that if I'd asked you first, you'd have told me you were doing just fine. I wanted to tell you all about how since you left, nothing's been the same. Life's been kind of monotone, average, grey. But instead, an awkward silence followed. You said goodbye, then took your leave. And I was left alone again, struggling to breathe.
There's 1,000 unread messages on your phone. take another year feeling this slow. We should stay in touch, can't let this go. And I could bottle my infatuation and not let it show.
Remember when we used to say we'd be together forever and ever? A pipe dream for all to see, but we were happy in the dark. Over time the light started to brighten for you and you began to see us for what we really were instead of us for what we could be. Since you left, half my time is spent going over that shit, reassessing. The other half spent trying not to think about you, you know, just pretending. I know I'm overthinking it, you'd probably laugh if you knew, but I mean, I can't help how badly I fell in love with you.
There's a thousand unread messages on your phone.
Until I feel better, until I feel relief. When those words you spoke, when you broke it off, stop playing on repeat. Losing faith, lost my love, lost my reasons, losing touch. Funny how all the things I lost before you now don't seem like much. We could try again, you know, I could promise you that I've changed. I'll be sure that this time there's absolutely nothing that'll get in our way. But I couldn't lie to you, we'd still end up the same way, drifting apart in separate seas. We've only ourselves to blame. And I'll be left alone again, struggling to breathe, still infatuated with you.
I left a thousand unread messages on your phone. I can't take another year feeling this slow.
Thank you very much. That was Infatuated. And this next one we've got for you is a really new one we've recorded. It's called Cherophobe. It does require an acoustic guitar, so 1 second.
While Tom's sorting that out, I'll take this opportunity to tell you about our live tour. In August, it's been rearranged now. You can get tickets from our website if you enjoy this. So, yeah, get on it. Had to shove that self-promo in there, so.
Apologies. Ah. Right then, apologies about that. This is Cherophobe.
Break the world over in me. wish that you meant what you said. Sure wish that you started with the best intention.
Cherophobe. This next one we got for you, it's a bit of an older one of ours, but it's called Kerosene.
Feel like snipping at the drain and taking hallucinogens.
Thank you very much. This next one is Mariana.
This song is actually about being in Leeds at Leeds Fest a few years ago. Yeah. About Ben trying to pull on a night out, but
an unsuccessful graft. Yeah.
So woohoo! Big fail.
Tiny violins.
That lady.
Well, I won't stay, cause that way it's impossible to let you down again. Gave me half a name, then left to go, but more glitter on your face.
Absolute pleasure to play here today. We want to put a massive thanks out to Oporto for having us here. We haven't been able to play much recently, so thanks a lot for that. And we got one more for you. This last one is called Shawshank. We'll be right back.
things you said, but there's no way out of this, and there's no way out of this, and I would rather stay at home. Won't even check my phone, but there's no way out of this, there's no way out of this.
Thank you very much, Oporto. Loads of love to all the sound tech guys as well. We'll see you all in August.